In East County, a family argument led to a shooting this afternoon. It happened around 4 in Spring Valley. Sheriff's deputies say a 61-year-old man shot a woman, a relative, in the leg during an argument. The man was detained. Both were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No word on what led up to that dispute.